solid protection. No fancy pieces that would... Come back anytime.
Fresh cotton.
That should feel better.
Hey, a little respect.
The flash of fire shot it. No doubt relieve the dullness of your attire.
I have heard, Signor Rodriguez.
No client of mine will ever be... Look, I've more coming in soon.
Don't be afraid. Truly, I am blessed this day. For your patronage.
What exactly prompted that outpouring?
Sure, there's no need to be rude.
Don't be bashful type, is it?
My tio is a doctor.
Somebody
that's
do
not
something!
Good.
Why would you shame?
Feel like I'm
sweating. Yo, please.
Buongiorno. Is this the home of Francesco Colonna?
It was. But now the banks own everything. We have lost it all.
Even the Da Vinci paintings.
A lesser part of Signore's collection.
I have an interest in them nonetheless.
The three paintings were put up for auction and purchased by a merchant of Firenze. He prepares to set sail from the harbor immediately.
Grazie mille.
Ezio Auditore. Come back down to the harbor when I return to Roma. I will show you the inside of my ship. Living in this third-rate city instead of beautiful Firenze? How low you have sunk.
Duccio, we are not children anymore.
Look around. I have help this time, and you are all alone.
I am warning you.
But we are only talking, are we not? I see this place has worked its magic on your sister. She did not want to open her legs in Firenze, but now she is the Madame of Roma. Ah! Cazzo! Why are you just standing there? Eat him! You can hit me, but that does not mean Firenze will take you back! Dirty Roman!
Veramente devi proprio andartene da qua, eh? Come ti permetti? father pretended to be one of us, but we all knew you were outsiders.
You are going to shut your mouth and give me what I want. The three Da Vinci paintings.
One is on the boat. The other two were sold to a cardinal. He is displaying them for high-ranking members of the church.
How do I get in?
How should I know? Go ask your whore of a sister. I am sure she has slept with a couple of cardinals. Ah!
After examining another Da Vinci painting near the Vaticano.
You should pay for it.
Signor Ned?
All these coins!
But I love you, Norman!
Well, praise be to God! Fortuna smiles upon you!
Hey! Here! On their sail. They'll not survive much longer. Here!
This way.
Facciamo un...
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
What I could.
Help! Someone's fallen!
Minstrels flying their train within the city limits are asked to avoid performing the popular lay about the little boy of Brescia. It has caused several priests to suffer embarrassing physical juttings in public. Therapeutic cures at the hot springs of Veretino. A recent increase. rising temperature has rendered the terrain.
A very good buffoon, is
now you die! Have at him! Get him!
Senator.
Healing!
Wellness! Ezekiel wants to get rid of the infection.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senatore Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Let's go.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking.
All right, this way.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
What the gods mean possession to do that?
Of women's sleep.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I've many other items too to harmonize your entire
look. You'd avoid the Chita's bridges after dark.
They're attacking me!
Your magic.
Chalabar, come back and let me see us.
Please,
I
don't
know what I'm doing.
Let me go!
Hold tight.
Maledette letters! I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with it.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
There he is! Take him down!
Nothing.
Thank you.
happened to him?
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot...
Kill that senator. Now to go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss. Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting.
I would not have gone this way, but who am I?
Respectfully, signore.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track. Signore, are you all right?
He's going in the wrong direction. Isn't the banker the other way?
Respectfully, signore.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
I know, the city is pretty confused.
The route you are taking is very... Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Going this way makes no...
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
It is so nice to explore the city.
Now we're going.
Soon this job will be over.
Soon the party will be over.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Cancer that eats this città is you. You brought your own brother in for torture last week.
Signor, are you all right?
Now we're going the right way.
The last time their wives opened their legs for the cockroaches.
Where are we going?
Forge your bootlickers!
I hope they let us go inside.
Signor, now we are making good time.
Use our help, I'm sure. But how? What can we do?
Soon the party will be all around us.
Where are we going?
We are nearly there. Soon this job will be up.
Signore, are you all right?
We're on track.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
Signore, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Let me see.
I hope they let us go inside.
We are nearly there.
Soon we will be there. Soon the party will be...
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it.
You want to touch them?
the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession? Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
Finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand. I owe.
All right, go hold the tree.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
Repent.
In fact, I want you here on my block.
For free? I have to make money.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
No, but I have a daughter.
300 florins?
700.
Done. A pleasure.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
You there!
Ma guarda te!
Stop
it!
break something, the idiot.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Oops.
You are so part of this evil!
Sheep, run! Other way! Sheep, run!
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.